This is how I make my dolls. This is where I make my dolls.
Audrey, or Bill Wilson, as she's known to all her family and friends on Chippewa of the Thames First Nation, says her COVID hobby, creating Indigenous dolls, has brought her a lot of joy, and fans on social media also love them. Wilson made her first doll about a year and a half ago, and they've evolved as Wilson perfects her craft.
So I keep her under glass. But now I have, that was, you know, a year and a half ago, and now I'm making things like that.
The detailed dolls take up to 4 days to make, and she charges $125.
This is my first one that I've made with beadwork, and I made her with beadwork. She's not done yet, but, she will be going to my daughter, and, I'm going to be doing more of these with beadwork. And I don't know, some people tell me it's not enough. Some people tell me, oh, isn't that a lot? But it's my first time and I'm just learning myself.
Wilson has shipped dolls across Canada to the United States and Germany. Her top seller is the Every Child Matters doll. It's important to her because her grandfather attended the residential school on her First Nation, where she says a ground-penetrating radar survey is expected later this year.
And my first doll of that was this little girl, and she is carrying her moccasins and holding a feather. So, and on the board, you can see it says Every Child Matters.
Wilson has fibromyalgia and has been retired for 5 years. She says her hobby has helped her keep busy during the pandemic.
It was something to do. It kept me sane. It's keeping me sane during COVID times and, you know, being inside all the time and everything. So my craft room is my domain.
Leanne Sanders, APTN National News, Saskatoon.